And do it better.
You'll be dead by the time they get here. Mine, don't, please.
I just think I might have
What visual arts course are you taking?
I'm taking fine art AE2.
Great.
I aim to do my fine art degree at university after I've done my foundation course in art and design. It's been tough, it's been really hard. Just the amount of work that you have to do and just making sure you get it done, deadlines and stuff like that. It's quite time consuming, but you get through it eventually, you just got to persevere, I suppose. There's quite a lot of stuff. You've got access to all paints and materials, different types of paper, different pencils, just everything. You've got access to different printing equipment. I don't know very much about photography, but we've got a dark room and stuff, and you can make prints and stuff like that.
We've made quite a few films.
Yep. And have you enjoyed those? Or?
Yeah, it's quite a good learning process. We learned about pre-production, old film types, and stuff like that.
Great.
Yeah. Can I sit on the chair? I just need to check this light line because I don't want to.
In visual arts?
It's pretty good. We've got loads of MacBooks, loads of cameras, studio time.
I'm going to warn people about the lights.
Yeah, in some ways, it's it makes you think more, but it's easy to do the work because it's fun.
Course.
Students who tend to do well on the video production course tend to be open-minded, they're up for learning new skills, they are keen to push themselves creatively and technically, and they want to make a piece of work that they're proud of. They tend to be good team workers and develop good team working skills and communication skills. They don't necessarily have any prior knowledge of filmmaking or video making or know anything about it or indeed have any kit. We teach everything they need to know and we provide all the kit and teach them how to use the kit. So all of that stuff they kind of pick up on the way. Sometimes students, if they're studying photography, that they are able to transfer those skills across because they're both lens-based disciplines. If they're doing English, then maybe their creative writing is perhaps a little bit better, but not necessarily. I think it's open mind. I think the course offers a good grounding in all of the skills that you need to acquire from coming up with an idea, script writing, managing a production, and planning the production, right through to editing and getting it out there to your audience. I think the other key thing is the idea of developing an awareness of the creative process so that you don't dismiss ideas out of hand, you're willing to explore and experiment, to rework some things to make it better, and set yourself high standards creatively and technically. We do workshops in class. A student at any one time will be working on an assignment which has a real world brief, either commercial, creative, applied, like documentary or experimental in nature. We do have visiting speakers and we have artists in residence who enrich the programme. We do go on trips as well. We supply all of the technical equipment that a student needs and we support them in learning how to use that kit. One in eight people who have a job in London work in the creative media industry. 5.6%, I think, of people in the whole country work in creative media. So roughly one in 20 people in the UK who has a job in the creative media industry. It's huge, it's expanding. It expanded even during the worst months of the austerity that we've gone through. It's even sort of grown during the recession. So it's very much a growth area, it's very, very buoyant. And so I think that students who work hard and who develop really good skills have a very good chance of getting on, as do many of our ed students. Well, obviously it's my favourite department. I think it's great that visual arts and media and film all work together. We've got a very tightly knit team. To a greater or lesser extent, everyone in the department is some kind of practitioner or working artist, as well as a teacher. Most of the team are qualified to do master's degree level. Everyone really knows what they're doing. We've got great facilities. The whole college is a great place, and there's everyone's dedicated and wants students to do well. And I think what's unique about the whole college is that a student who comes to Worthing College can choose to study what they want. And so in a media class, the students in there might also be studying fine art and textiles, for instance, but they also might be studying sciences and maths or sport. So students have the opportunity to engage in a really broad curriculum. I think that's the strength of the whole college.
Great, thank you.